escape, our inspiration, and guidance from the Holy Quran. The final victory, I once again say, will be ours. Do not for a moment imagine that your enemies can ever succeed in their design. But at the same time, do not make life of the situation very grave and dangerous situation which is facing you. Do not be overwhelmed by the enormity of the task. You are made of sterling material and are second to none. Why should you also not succeed like many others, like our own forefathers? You are a nation whose history is replete with people of wonderful grit, character and heroism. Live up to your tradition and add to another chapter of glory. All I require of you now is that every one of us whom this message reaches must bow to himself and be prepared that we might be all if necessary. Building up Pakistan as a bulwark of Islam and as one of the greatest nations whose ideal is peace within and peace without.
Pakistan!
Keep up your morale. Do not be afraid of death. Our religious teaches us to be always prepared for death. We face it bravely. Peace, the honor of Pakistan and Islam. There is no better salvation for a Muslim than the death of a martyr for a righteous cause. If we are right, we cannot fail. And we shall live and not die. Do your duty and have faith in God. There is no power on earth that can undo Pakistan. Pakistan, Jindabad. Pakistan. Pakistan! Pakistan!